But at the end of the colonization in the 20th century, many African traditions had been displaced and Africa's history was tainted. However, in the face of this cultural imperialism, the Edo people of the Benin Kingdom managed to preserve their culture, traditions, arts, and crafts, giving the world a rare insight into how a people, a dynasty, and an empire has evolved from the tiny community of Igodo Migodo to the modern Benin Kingdom.
This is Edo State, Benin, to be precise. The state that Nigeria is very proud of, the heartbeat of the nation. Welcome to the great city of Benin, where the Oba lives.
Ancient heritage and tradition.
The ancient heritage and tradition is still preserved to date.
Known for its unique monarchy institution. A city that has held the world spellbound with her histories, culture, myths, arts, and crafts.
This was the immediate the past.
The Benin Kingdom, home of Omonoba Nedo,
Ukwakolokolo,
Oba Erediawa, CFR, the Oba of Benin, and home to many more great Obas who lived and grew the Benin Empire.